Kraus.
This mortal fool who purports to worship my majesty as if I desire the fealty of the worms of the earth has bound me within this mystic apparatus. Perchance he seeks to pervert my power to his own megalomaniac ends. The mortal world shall be consumed by my dark dominion. But I shall not have my sovereignty threatened by these accursed beings that snare.
Done.
Such premeditated indignity must be repaid in wrathful sight. I, the Darkling, the quintessential avatar of the putrescent abyss of mortal iniquity, shall feast upon the succulent sweetmeats of their sanity and suck out all the marrow of their souls.
Ha ha.